For the base, we want a 1-inch perimeter line, and this ruler here happens to be 1 inch, but you can do it this other ways. I can mark right here 1 inch, put another 1-inch line right here. Two dots make a straight line. And we're gonna do this all the way around. So when you're done, you have your four lines here.